Hey, boils and Spartans! Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Dungeons. Last episode, we finally cleared that episode that 2 episodes ago we failed. If you didn't watch those pretty entertaining videos, if you'd like to watch them, watch them. We've got some good stories in there about these babies right here. And if you're interested in these, I was thinking about posting them on my Instagram as well. I have a personal Instagram, work Instagram, and a hedgehog Instagram. So if you're interested in any of those, I will link all of them in the description of this video. Maybe not my personal one. Maybe just my work one and my hedgehog one. We'll see. Does this count as work? I mean, hobby? My hobby one? I don't know. Anyways, well, I'll post it in the description, and we'll be dropping an Instagram post on a little update on these as well. Haven't worked too hard on them lately, but we have been working on them. So, last episode we did clear that level. We didn't go through any inventory management at the end of the episode just because we were running a little long, so I want to do it at the beginning of the episode here. And before we go through any of the stuff that we have, I would like to just buy a bunch of gear. Heavy crossbow, Hunter's armor, level 42. Chain bow? Does it say chain bow? Alright. Let's see what we got here. So we got a level 42, which is worse than what we have. 41, worse than what we have. Worse than what we have. 48 is better than what we have. 265 ranged damage with super low speed but super high power. And we can get chain reaction, which is super good. This is a strong attack of 262 damage. This one does 265 damage. This one can just straight up do more damage than this one can. So we're gonna rock it. I know we like that old bow, but I think we can get away without it. So we're gonna hold off on that for now. We have a 46 glaive with exploding radiance. That's actually really good. Prospector, we don't really care about. Committed. And fire aspect. So we can rock fire aspect and exploding on this. That'd be... Honestly, I feel like radiance might be better than exploding. So we will salvage that. We're gonna put... It's not all that much HP. But a 20% chance is pretty high with the glaive. Whereas we could be exploding enemies, but the glaive already has circular damage, so I think the extra healing here is probably going to be better. And then we'll rock the aspect. And we're going to put just 3 levels on that straight up, and we'll rock the rest of it into our chain reaction here. So we have a 20% chance to trigger. Once we level up one more time, we'll get the 20% chance. We're gonna rock. I actually don't think we need to rock our Totem of Regen right now. Goodbye, Matt Damon. And then this right here. This is the other thing I wanted to go over. So we have a level 50 scale mail here, 477 HP, so it gives us an extra 50 HP or so. With 35% damage reduction and plus 30% melee damage. So this is just flat damage increase. This one has a 30% chance to negate hits though, which in my opinion is better. However, we are gonna rock the scale mail here because it has protection on it. So we have 3. It's gonna put us at 5, 4, that's 1. And then we can put 1 point cooldown maybe. Yeah, I think we'll put that, and then we'll put 1 point. Bing bang boom bada bop bop. How? So it gives us a glaive and 349. Let's just, you know what? Let's go over here. We don't give this guy a lot of love. Hey, that was really worth it. Really worth it. So, salvage that now and brings us up to 169 HP per money. 42 cutlass. Not interested in that at all. Alright. So now, we're of level for this and we can get punchers. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna hope and pray that we get a pair of punchers that are better than what we have with crit strike on them. If we can get a pair of punchers with crit strike,
the Archmage seeks to summon armies of the undead using a power that rests deep within an ancient and forgotten desert temple. Finding the temple, however, is an adventure in its own right. For the entrance lies hidden somewhere in this canyon, a sprawling maze of malevolent mobs and lost secrets.
Nice. All right. This should be a pretty easy level for us. I like that. We deserve ourselves an easier level. I'd like to go back here and check, see if they decided to put something back here. They never do, but one of these days I'm not going to check and y'all are going to be like, hey, why is there nothing back here? We get into at the end of the last level, I suppose. We ran into like that fatty group of archers, and the radiant shot would have been so helpful. Alright, so we don't have to hold down this for any like charged attacks. It's super good for us. Came out. I have not played it at all. I was planning on playing it a little bit tonight. A couple of my buddies on the server that was playing on. Heck yeah, we can. Yo, walls with them. Roll away from that. Go back in. Get the sheep first, because that's the most dangerous target. Look at that. He gave me a look. You can't give me. The chest there, it didn't look like there. Okay, so we got some merc armor that's worse than what we have. It's not, I mean, like, really what you're mostly hoping for armor is just that it's that. Blow them up, and they deserve it. Blow them up too. Hey. Chuck a bomb back there. See if we got anything. Achievement from it. What are these gauntlets? Level 41. That is too bad. Yep. No crit strike. If they had crit strike on them, I would still be down to try them out. But alas, there is none. Strike and either I don't know if there's an extra attack speed one. There might be in the future once we get to like higher level gear, but yeah. We're not going this way. Okay. Power the reactor. Reactor power. Oh, it feels nice to be like actually able to kill things. That last episode was so bad. When we first started this game, I really did think that the glaives were way too underpowered for what they did, but honestly, this weapon just rolled there because I didn't want to have to go around. Oh, this thing does flat 265. Why do they just fling them everywhere? Heck yeah. We got a wind horn. That's the thing that makes us jump. See if we can get anything. Doesn't look like we can. Bonk. Okay, this is a pain in the ass. Okay, for this guy. Alright, looks like, I mean, they really just did all the work themselves. I don't have to know what is that. Supply box here. Are we all at the end of this level already? Heck, we're gonna have a quick episode if that's the case. Alright, we're just gonna pop a frenzied mushroom. Okay. What is it that we have over here? Yes. Yes, queen. Guy, because he's running. If I shoot this guy with an arrow, you gotta actually slap him with the weapon. gave him the old flavor blast. Welcome to Flavor Town. Let that open up and lob that in there. Yo. What's up, boyos? Alright, Radiant Shot, super underrated. I almost didn't take it. Never not be satisfied. It's kamikaze. Time we came through here, it was. I feel like it wasn't. You know what? I think the final boss may have been actually. I mean, we still have half a charge of a Soul Harvester left, and also, like, it just take too long to get one. I like having a luxury. That slap. Do you guys, okay, if you guys play this game, can you just run past everything? Like, can you do that? Is that an exception? Or do things just chase you until the very end? Like, speedrun strats? And if so, like, do you still get enough gear to be able to justify your actions, or do you just run through it if you've already been through it? I don't know. I've always played this well. I honestly, you guys have seen every second of this game so that I've played, other than one level. Quick episode today.
Who knows what truths and treasures await you inside?
I like it. So, with the release of 1.16, I don't think I ever finished this thought. With the release of 1.16, though, I was thinking about starting a Minecraft world night with maybe playing the stuff with you guys on the server I'm on. I can't promise that it's gonna be. Sorry, gauntlets. It wouldn't be like a regular Let's Play because I couldn't promise that I would record all of it for you. However, I mean, I could post like some stuff of it. I just don't want to like. They take a long time to make. Vibe with time. Armor. Wave. multi-shot or gravity. Gravity plus exploding shot. Honestly, or even multi-shot. Like that would be. That would be really good. I think we're gonna stick with what we have for now, and we'll make that decision. This is a critical strike, rampaging. Or thundering, or strike thundering. Or echo. Echo's pretty good too, but I don't think it's worth it for the 5 level decrease in damage there. So let's see if we can get one of those. Wolf armor, birdie armor. Okay, but if you guys want to see some of that stuff, the, like, a Minecraft updates or whatever, I feel like doing a Let's Play right now with all the 1.16 stuff coming out, it just isn't going to be as fruitful as I would like it to be from start to finish. If I had already had a world that I played prior, then it would be more fruitful just because I would already have access to the Nether and stuff, but I wouldn't want to cheat in that sense. So I'm struggling to know if I should, but if that's something that you guys would be interested in seeing another Let's Play, let me know, because I would be okay with doing another one, like even if it's just one or two episodes a week, I could do that. So you guys let me know, but I do believe that's going to do it for us. I don't think there's much else to do. I see no chests around here, so I see no god here but me. So, with that being said, boys, hopefully you enjoyed a little mini break from your day, and until next time, I will see you when I see you. Peace, peace.